Hello, everybody, and welcome back to yet another episode of Fortnite. So with that being said, I think this is about our fourth episode of Fortnite on the channel. So with that being said, let us jump right into it. And of course, today I'm choosing a character that actually reminds me of a Nintendo character. I'm sure from the thumbnail you know which Nintendo character I'm referring to, Samus. So yeah, this character is called Rox, and well, let's rock some Fortnite. So I'll see you guys once the intro's over. So hello everybody, we are back with some Fortnite Chapter 2, Season 2, and with that being said, let's jump right into a match of Fortnite, and get on with it, shall we? So going into solos, because your boy is a lone wolf, he don't like playing with nobody, because he just sucks, so he'd rather suck on his own. So here we are. Gotta be very quiet. Cool, so we got some weapons. Here's the treasure chest back here, and I gotta smash it, don't I? Okay, let's go in here. Oh yeah, I'll take that and those. I love me some tactical shotgun power. Ooh, a dance floor. Oh, okay. Why so serious? And some guns. But yeah, we're at a dance floor. And we should be dancing. So let us dance. So yeah, that was pretty cool, and I see as I got one of these here, you can see that yeah, she looks like Samus, kinda, with an old Fortnite spin on it, but I gotta get out of here before I end up dead. The game is glitching, kinda. So one of my colleagues told me that there was a shark cave, and we are on route to arrive there. Look at that, how cool that looks. But yeah, so we're gonna go inside this shark cave. Well, there's a freaking war going on here, what the heck? Don't fuck with me. Don't fuck with me! Don't! So before we end the video, as you can probably imagine, I arrived at the shark cave, and there was a full-on war going on over there, and I died. But anyway, that brings this episode to an end, so I hope you guys enjoyed. Do take care, and have a great day.